Lesson 1, Energy and Remote-Controlled Cars.
Many toys such as cars, trucks, boats, and robots and plans can be operated remotely.
All these devices need energy to make them move and do tasks, such as turning corners, moving remote arms, or operating cameras.
Where did they get this energy from?
All of these devices use electricity to do tasks.
Batteries are their onboard energy source.
Batteries are the resource of chemical energy, which is converted into electrical energy. Electrical energy is converted into kinetic energy, sound or light energy.
When the batteries are exhausted, they must be recharged or replaced with new ones.
That is easy. Simply plug the device into the nearest charger. Or purchase new batteries at a store. Repeat after me. Remote controlled.
Remote controlled.
Operated remotely.
Operated remotely.
Toys such as cars, trucks, boats, and robots and plans can be operated remotely.
Toys such as cars, trucks, boats, and robots and plans can be operated remotely.
Do tasks.
Do tasks.
Batteries.
Batteries.
Batteries are their onboard energy source.
Batteries are their onboard energy source.
Batteries are the resource of chemical energy, which is converted into electrical energy.
Batteries are the resource of chemical energy, which is converted into electrical energy.
When the batteries are exhausted, they must be recharged or replaced with new ones.
When the batteries are exhausted, they must be recharged or replaced with new ones.
Please like and subscribe to my channel and click the bell icon to get new video updates.